Cappuccino. Buongiorno amici, hi guys, and welcome to this beautiful place called Varenna, guys. We are on Como Lake, and with this video I will go around and show you this beautiful town on Como Lake. So we will walk along the lake and then see some nice small and narrow streets of Varenna. And I hope you will enjoy the video, you will send many comments and likes, and don't forget to look for more videos on Como Lake here on our channel. So let's start our walking tour in Varenna. 10 o'clock in the morning, people having breakfast, as you can see. Look at the water, very clean and crystalline water here on Como Lake. A lot of people, they also come here for swimming and of course for relaxing. It's so nice, beautiful, romantic and relaxing place. So these are the streets which they go all around the town of Varenna, which they go mainly from the main beach of the lake to the center of the town. Thank you. And here at the end of this road, we will end up on the main church of Varenna. But you must notice, guys, the very good condition of this town, how beautiful are the streets, very quiet and relaxing. Most of the hotels here are 4-star hotels. Many of them, they have panoramic view on the lake. And here, let's go inside the church of San Giovanni Battista. From the year 1100. Wow. There are still some frescoes, as you can see on the wall. And here it is, the Church of San Giovanni Battista. Church of San Giorgio in Varenna. from here on the map you can easily see how small it is, Varenna. So we are here in Piazza San Giorgio, and then you can go to the lake, visit some villas like Villa Monastera and Villa Cipressi, and enjoy the atmosphere and the relaxing life of Varenna. We are back on the main front beach of Varenna. So now from here we walk to the touristic harbor that is used to move around the lake from one town to the others. So as you can see, many of the shops are in front of the lake. There are the restaurants, bars, gelateria. They are very nice and panoramic because you can sit just in front of the lake. And here the small touristic harbor of Varenna.
No,
And here the main harbour of Varenna. And as you can see, there are the ferry boats which they can bring also the cars from one side of the lake to the other. And to move around the lake, it's very easy, fast, it's not expensive. And it's a perfect way to visit the different places around Lago di Como. here we have the public beach of Varenna. So as you can see, people, they come here. Today it's a little bit fresh, so there are not so many people, but you can also come here, swim, jump into this clean and crystalline water, or you can just go around the Lago di Como and discover this wonderful place. So guys, I hope you enjoyed the video of Varenna. Thanks a lot for watching, for sending comments and likes, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel for more and more videos. Ciao ciao amici, ciao.